and eventually graduating with honors in all of STEM teaching and so on. So we go 3, 2, 1, yay!